Hi all, long time no see. We're here tonight to present Jam Orange Rock and Roll Roulette that was recorded at the Vic on the 24th of February. First up, we have a band called The Objections. They're very young and very talented, so I hope you enjoy.
Yeah. Hello, we are The Objections. Tonight we've got Dash on the bass, Jack on the drums, Will on the keys, and Blake on the guitar. Go! One, two, three, take my hand and come with me, because you look so fine and I really want to make you mine. Money with a thing that's under your honey. Big white boots, long brown hair. She's so sweet with a jazz bass there. I can say, come to me, but you were with another man, yeah. I know we ain't got much to say before I let you get away. I said, are you gonna be my girl? I said, one, two, three, take my hand and come with me, because you look so fine and I really wanna make you mine. Said, you look so fine and I really wanna make you mine. Four, five, six, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need the money with a feather that's for your honey.
Seeing as he didn't have the chance to introduce himself, on vocals is Cameron. And yeah, we're going to be playing a very popular song then.
Thank you. I joined the band and I'm like, oh, okay, I guess we're doing this now.
Cameron joined the band with
the minimum. I'm happy about it because I enjoy it.
What brought you guys together anyway?
Parents are all friends, basically.
We all went to school.
Yeah.
So we were all friends from time.
Music's very big in my family. Literally everywhere. My pop is a pretty good guitarist.
Restaurant, and I kept tapping the table, and this lady comes over from nowhere and says, "You've got to get this kid done." Like, my mum thought I always had the minimum of intellect for everything you
have. That I'm insane.
My mum thought I knew him. It was just my, I just needed a gun. Yeah, that's basically.
And why did you guys pick the instruments you play?
Guitar was very big in my family.
That's literally your only answer. No, for well, everything.
My pop was in a band that a lot of people actually know.
What was it?
Can you say
the
Radiators? Oh, yeah.
My pop's band was called the Mechanics.
I don't know. But I know that he played with, I think it was the band was called Angel Blues once. I think he played with them once. But yeah.
Will dragged me.
You're the one that
dragged me. You can't really see this, but these two are the same
age. Mum just asked me one night, hey, do you wanna sing for the band? I'm like, yeah, sure. And here I am. My mum played bass for a very long time. That's why I have a really good bass. Because it's my mum's old one, and nobody else played it. So I was like, well, I hate guitar, so I might as well try this. I'm sorry, it's not fun.
Well, like, basically, do you guys see yourself going anywhere in the future? Like,
I know.
Blake's moving to Sydney.
After Friday, he's going to Sydney.
You better make Friday a good day.
Yeah, we're gonna try and land it hard.
Better make it better, Blake.
We're thinking of doing the original.
We've got an original with no lyrics.
We probably should.
So we're gonna play that.
Yeah, we probably should because it's
a good play. Yes, we are.
Yeah, I think we should.
Usually, is this good?
So next up, this is also a young band, Blind Be Let Youth, and this segment also features my co-host Tissy Taylor.
Let's get me thinking about a good Is that on? Okay. I'm sure you all knew what that was, but now we have a hit that rocked the 90s. Everybody sing along to Bulls on Parade!
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm probably
90s are just awesome. Yeah, they're the best. AC/DC, then Halen, all those bands, and they're the best.
So, that's a question. You're very young. You're a lot younger than me. I would like to pick that up at all. But where do you get that? Like, is it from your parents or like? I was the same when I was your age. To a lot of stuff my parents have been listening to.
Yeah, my mother and my father have been into heavy metal and horror. They're more like total friends, and I've been listening to I got mine from Spotify, like off my parents, and then I listened to that on Spotify, and then it, like, you know how it comes up with, like, you know, hints and suggestions, like,
yeah,
I got majority of my stuff off that, so, yeah. And then my story, probably, as soon as I was born, really, apparently, when I was coming home from the hospital after being born, Dad was blasting TNT in the country, so I think that might have had a little influence.
That's cool!
I'm growing up with it.
When I grew up, a lot of kids were embarrassed by what their parents like. Then you grow up to be like a teenager and you go, oh, you know what? Such a weird, cool.
Never embarrassed, always loved it. Not gonna lie, I kind of wish I was born in like the
1890s.
Like, yeah. It's the best time, man. Fashion is so good. But like music, COVID, everything's just better. We're such a kill time.
That's great. I'm like so proud to see a generation that is growing. I'm not saying the music that's being put out now is crap, but a lot of it is.
Yeah.
And that you enjoy, like, all the stuff.
Yeah.
It's so good. What about you?
I'm pretty much just going off there, guys. Just being asked to join the band one day. Just listening to what they tell me to do and sort of branching off from there. Sort of.
He didn't seem too keen when we asked him though. He's like, I want to be in a bit, but yeah, whatever.
What's that? You want to be in the back?
Yeah,
there's
like,
yeah,
I guess.
Yeah. Well, you did quite well.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
You are amazing, and I'm so glad to see, like, young, you know, young people getting involved with Jam Orange and getting involved at Open Mic and if you can't drink a beer. But yeah, it was, yeah, love that.
You never get involved, you'll never have a good time.
That's it.
Have a go.
Let's do it.
Just get a guitar and play. Just get some
drumsticks. You don't have to have lessons.
Drumsticks and a whole drum kit.
Yeah. You know, simply guitar, I'd follow that.
It'll work.
I haven't tried it, but I reckon it works.
So it's about...
But yeah, just get out and play an instrument. It's so good.
It is. It makes you feel good about yourself and about your life. And thank you so much for being part of all this. And, agreeing to do an interview, and there's like something I had to sign.
Thank you.
Get going enough to get up here and do it. Okay? Thank you, Shelly. They're good. I'll get off. Thanks.
Oh,
So I hope you enjoyed that jam session, which happens at Rock and Roll Roulette. So they draw your name out of a hat and musicians get together and pick a song that we all perform on the spot, which is really exciting. Coming up next, it's the Stiffbacks, and I can assure you social distancing was practiced.
This is called Walt.
Above my head, and I'm circle down. I want to live, but I can't wait. Yeah. Thank you very much. How good are these boys behind me? They're not bad. They're all right. Give it up for the stiff guys. Thank you.
Girlfriend,
between us,
yeah,
and Dick, with the stiff backs.
Woo!
How are we all?
Good.
Yeah. How was tonight's eat? Awesome.
It was great.
Not up to scratch.
Nah, it was good getting up there again.
Yeah, we had a couple.
But we were good.
Yeah. Technical difficulties, and we might have fucked up a couple songs, but.
I thought it sounded awesome. Guns and Roses, did you?
Have been recording some music, I believe.
Yeah, we went down to
Nowra.
Recorded our CD over 2 days.
Yeah.
And it took a little while to come back, but it's back and it's up at the printers now. And hopefully by March we'll have it. CD.
Yeah, that's so exciting.
$15 if we know ya.
Yeah. We take pay wave. Dave, can you get one of those pay waves?
Yeah.
And what else has been happening? Like, how was the recording? How long did it take? And what did you, did you struggle with any part of the recording?
No, it was good. We went over 2 days.
Yeah.
Most of it went pretty smoothly, wasn't it? Yeah, it was a lot of fun. It was a nice and relaxed atmosphere too, which is good. Ask him if he's got any takeaway.
Last weekend, so.
Did you manage to get some chicken? Because we couldn't.
Yeah,
really?
Yeah.
No chicken.
KFC,
no chicken. Plenty of chips. No chicken.
Popcorn chicken. Plenty of fish.
And they gave us free mousse. Fantastic.
Which was frozen. You couldn't eat it till the next day.
Frozen
free mousse. This is going to be the best interview ever, I reckon. Like, always with you guys. It's such a pleasure. Like, this is the reason why I'm like,
Ched Reno.
We love you.
Oh, I'm just going to tell you I'm biting your asses right now.
Yeah, I know. I know. I know that part. Swampy cat is there. Y'all. We love you guys and we're super excited about your new record and for that to be released. Awesome. It's great.
Yeah.
Yeah. Will there be a release party? Are we done?
Yeah. Yeah. Definitely.
Yeah. Just gonna wait till we all quit our jobs.
Get rich. Get famous. Yeah. That'd be right. No, we're excited and we'll post it on the Yam page.
Oh, thanks, mate.
Awesome.
Of course.
Yeah.
Of course.
Thanks for your support.
You guys get a mention on the back of it.
Well done, guys. That was great. Just making that up on the spot, so it was awesome.
That was the second jam of the night. I hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, it worked out pretty well at the end. Coming up now, we have Mr. Alan Ford with Ford's Crossing.
Start her off, mate.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
People say the best of their world.
blew off my first spot. I stepped on a pop top. Cut my new attitude on back home.
Crossing at various times over the years.
It varies.
Rocky, the drummer of renowned drumming and vocal ability. Brett Norton, bass player, and soon to be singer as well.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, the multifaceted and talented Ross Gilbert.
Bass
player. Yeah, he's played bass.
When I've seen you before, when you played one, you've been playing solo.
I've always been a band player. I've played in bands since the 70s.
Yeah.
Usually country and old rock and roll band. So
yeah.
I played in the country road band during the Sydney club, Silver Club and Blues Club and whatnot circuit in the 90s. And at the same time, I've had Force Crossing going varying degrees of success at various times. And in all ways, we played 50, 60 rock and roll and such a
thing. Yeah.
We get about as new as Creedence.
Very good. And you guys, what are your thoughts in terms of music?
Well, Rocky and I were just discussing this. This could be very well right. I've been playing for 40 years. He's been playing 42, 45 years. And we met Ross.
Yeah.
And that's the word.
Yeah. It's enjoying yourself.
That's right. Before enjoying ourselves, the audience is enjoying themselves. Yeah.
We don't make $100,000 every time we come in, but yeah.
No,
second
job.
Yeah, you're doing great, and that was lovely. Just out of interest, what your feel is when it comes to country music. Like, I love it. And I'm fairly young, compared to you guys. But do you feel like people are getting more into it? Like, I love the old stuff. I love the artists that you mentioned.
Okay. Can I be honest with you?
Yeah.
I come from a country background. I come from there. It's all about taking the music to the people. That's what it's about. Once people hear it, they love it or they don't. But the majority of them.
Tells a story, doesn't it?
exactly.
He does.
But the country music is the same thing. Exactly. Country music is emotional, but it's upbeat.
Yeah.
And tells a story, very safe.
Of the night. You have to excuse my voice, I don't think that was my best performance. Finally, we have Mark Hines' experience.
Oh, this is an Elvis song, Steamroller Blues. I'm down the road,
Yeah.
cocaine. She don't lie, she don't lie, she don't lie. Cocaine.
Chuck, really good fat
and mate Randy,
and the boys,
and Ross,
filling
for filling in for us. Ross, he's been in the band for about 47 seconds,
all the way from ZZ Top.
Tonight with a new band that absolutely killed it tonight. You were amazing.
Thank you.
Thanks, Emma.
So, how did you start playing together?
Greg and I have a duo called Midlife Crisis, and we've been going for about 6 weeks, and we thought we'd branch out and get a band together. So we put an ad in Marketplace on Facebook, and we found Rob here. Rob's a superstar, and we've got a bass player called Keith. He couldn't make it tonight. He's working and couldn't get out from doing that. So Greg and I have got Rob, and he's a great bass player. Yeah. Keith is working tonight, and
Hi,
he'll
Keith.
Be back with us soon.
Hi, mate.
Hey, man, we miss you.
Been a great night tonight.
Yeah.
What a fantastic event this is.
It is. It's great.
Oh, I'm glad. Really I'm glad you enjoy it. The music you play, a lot of it is sounds very bluesy, and there is a lot of stuff that I really love.
That's what we want to hear.
Yeah, blues-based classic rock.
Yeah.
I suppose would be a good way to put it, darling.
Yeah.
I love the blues. I love it.
So are you planning on doing originals at some stage?
Well, further down the track, I wouldn't mind writing a few originals. Yeah, I don't mind doing that.
Yeah?
Yep, I'll get into that. Recording them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So have you been doing things like that, like during COVID and all that stuff? Like,
yeah.
We obviously got a lot of time at home.
Yeah.
Have
you been doing creative?
A lot of alone time at home.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure. I've basically been out of nearly 12 months until I got back to these guys.
Mm.
It's been really nice to get back and play again.
Particularly
playing more.
Yeah.
Yes. That's great that you put this sort of event on so fans can come and do it.
Yeah, exactly. No, we love it. We think you're amazing. We can't wait for the other one or for other gigs to come on.
Yeah, I've spoken to the guys here. They told me who to speak to and when to ring. So I've got to speak to Craig here. He'll put us on here. And
light. Yeah. Let there be light.
We'll be smashing them around the area.
Come and see.
Yeah.
Tonight we're called the Mark Hine Experience, but we're going to come up with a name real soon. And as soon as I do, I'm going to let Emma know and share that all you guys know, because that's the
first thing. I'll put it all over Facebook and Instagram. Everyone will know. They will love it.
You're a legend, Emma. I love your passion for it and how you spread the word in the area. That's great.
Always. Always.
Thanks, darling.
Thank you.
Thanks again.
Thanks all for watching. It's good to see you all again. Don't forget that you can get your membership. Please do that, and thank you for supporting us. It's available on our website. Until next time. Mwah.